Behold, the angriest mammal known on planet Earth, the Black Woman, purported pioneer of the neck roll, side eye, finger snapping, and adding numerous extra R's to the word girl. The Black Woman's rage is legendary, but why? Why on God's good earth would black women be angry? Let's meet two such creatures in a land called Hollywood.
God, I hate LA. Since I am classically trained, Shakespeare, Chekhov, Molière. I thought I'd try it a different way. Hello, Massa. Hey, you want to see me?
We've been getting complaints that you're coming off a bit hostile.
What?
Yeah, see, right there.
I think that's Josh. Did you give to his Kickstarter campaign?
All Kickstarters go to my spam.
Angry black women! Double troubles!
I'm so sorry, I did not give to your Kickstarter campaign.
Oh, it's totally cool. Judd Apatow just came on board as an executive producer. We start production next month.
Where is our Judd Apatow?
Towels.
And I am pretty sure that Josh's movie is yet about another white person who gets to be white while on a white journey trying to find their white selves. When have we ever seen the black version of that?
All we ever get to do is slavery, civil rights, and trying to get up out the hood.
In a world where three-dimensional black women are never seen on screen.
I love your hair. Both of you.
I would have lost it.
You're literally a slave.
Did she say what I think she said?
No.
Comes a new comedy that will make you stand up, yell at the screen, and get you angry.
Get rid of that baby!
Angry black women.
Yo, dude! What the fuck? Oh, no. Come on, angry black woman. You out here killing conscience? Hey.
They said I was a walking contradiction. Black and intelligent to cerebellum.
Don't get tickled. Don't do it.
Mm-mm.